you're going to be making up your own path, and you're going to be figuring out your own ways to be able to achieve whatever you think of as success. And there are going to be stumbles along the way. It's just going to happen. And so how you pick yourself up, the fact that you pick yourself up and you dust yourself off and you keep on going, isn't it really, it's one of the most critical characteristics you can possibly have to be a successful entrepreneur.